Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Woods, here today to give y'all another reaction. This time, we're going to go right here and get back to some Tame Impala. Let's go right here and get to it. Tame Impala got this album called Currents. This was released around some years back, possibly 2015. I don't know. I could be wrong about the year, but it says right here, okay, July 24, 2018, when this song was released or when this album came out. Tame Impala, new person, same old mistakes. Let's go right here and get to it. From the album Currents, though, the last time I did by Tame Impala was Breathe Deeper from the album Slow Rush, which was released this year in 2020. And so far, let's go right here and get to it. Shout out to S-Van for the request of this song. We'll go right here and, you know what I'm saying, see what we can do. In the meantime, like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. By the way, also, when the song is over, we'll go right here and provide y'all with a lyrical breakdown and see what we can find something new from here. But let's go right here and get to it. In the meantime, new person, same old mistakes. There you go. There you go. Ooh, okay. Interesting. This is fire though. I like it. It is really true. You know, wait a minute. I think I may have heard this song before. I think just probably a little, you know, snippet of it. You know, the show by Don Glover, a.k.a. Charles Gambino. He has a show called Atlanta on FX. And I think this song was played and, you know, promoting that show when I think before it came out or when it. I could be, you know, tripping. I don't know. But let's get back to it. This is fire! All right, so the reason why I love this song so far is because the production is production is, you know what I'm saying, is developing. And as it develops, you start off with it slowing down a little bit. It kind of reminds me of like Phil Collins. Phil Collins is known for like having some great production, but he'll let a beat sit for about a minute before he comes in with his chorus or verse or whatever. So Tame Impala, you know what I'm saying, is doing this fairly well. Shout out to Kevin Parker for the production. This, you know, is incredible. But the switch up to that bridge is just like, ooh, ooh, y'all know. But you've got demons and she got her regrets. Wow. Really nice writing. That's just real, bro. Like, I love this song. It's hard. See, that comes back in, like, you know what I'm saying, like, weaving, and woo! Super creative. And you can tell the experiment, too, with the, you know what I'm saying, the elements and everything. And it's catchy too. In his own way. Alrighty. Sit for about a minute. I think that's my favorite part of the song, when that beat comes in with the bum 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 bum. I think that's super creative. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that was Tame Impala's new person, Same Old Mistakes. Song, another one, is great. You know what I'm saying? I have yet to hear a bad song or just an overall not so good song. Do I like this better than the last one I did? Nah, not quite. Because I think the difference between New Person, Same Old Mistakes is that with Breathe Deeper, you have a lot more fun to it. You have a lot more elements, a lot more people can get into, like, you know, dancing. If you was going back in the day and you listen to funk, psychedelic funk or whatever, you know, I can see somebody, you know, just dancing and grooving to, you know, Breathe Deeper more so than this one. This would be a lot more slower. But regardless, I love the production. I like the switch-ups. I like, you know, all the this work that has been put into it, the experiments, which is one of the reasons why I love being a rap artist or a rapper in just general. You know what I'm saying? I love, you know, all those elements. It's just like wanting to, you know, try different things and try to incorporate something that's new, not so much that's always going to be the same old, same old. If you're trying to be something that you're not or trying to sound like everybody else, then I don't know. I can't go right here and, you know, pinpoint how, you know, if you're going to be horrible or not, something like that. I just can't tell, you know what I'm saying, if it sounds a certain way. Always listen to a sound when it comes to music. Music is provides you with a great sound. If you listen to a great sound, you're going to mess with it. Even when people don't catch that great sound because they just want to automatically hate on it or whatever. But anyways, let's go ahead and get to the lyrics. Minus the intro. I can just hear them now. How can you let us down? But they don't know what I found or see it from this way around. Okay. So I think we're picking up, you know what I'm saying, some of the narration of, you know, I think it has something to do with personal transformation. And then you're trying to, you know, and you're trying to go right here and find that aspect or, you know, whatever time that's moving in towards, you know, the next, you know, part of what you want to talk about. I could be wrong. I'm just interpreting from how I'm looking at it, from what that line reads. Feeling it overtake all that I used to hate. One by one, every trait. Okay, so characteristic traits, all right. I try, but it's way too late. All the signs I don't read. Two sides of me can't agree. Woo! Two sides of me can't agree. That's right. That's true. You know what I'm saying? On one hand, you can be like, yeah. On the other hand, you can be like, nah. That's true. Will I be in too deep? Going with what I've always longed for. Feel like a brand new person, but you make the same old mistakes. So new and old, you know what I'm saying, being a difference. I feel like a brand new person, but you make the same old mistakes. Meaning you keep repeating yourself. You're a broken record, essentially. So I think that's, you know, it could be a problem, you know what I'm saying? But it also can be a certain habit that everyone misjudges a lot of times because you're just like, how can you go and judge someone for doing the same thing they do when you have done some things that could be far out worse or probably not that bad, but still, you got to own it to your own faults, too. Don't be judgmental, people. Do not be judgmental. I don't think that's a good thing to be, you know what I'm saying, have a mindset or, you know what I mean? I finally know what it's like. You don't have what it takes. Stop before it's too late. I know there's too much at stake, making the same mistake, and I still don't know why it's happening. Stop while it's too late. While it's not too late, and I still don't know. Finally taking flight. I know you don't think it's right. I know that you think it's fake. Maybe fake's what I like. The point is, I have the right. Not thinking in black and white. So, not mixing it up together. But looking, using colors as a way to describe it. I'm thinking it's worth the fight. Soon to be out of sight, knowing it is all the time. Going what I've always longed for. All right. And then we get to the bridge part where he says, maybe, I know that it's hard to digest, but maybe our story ain't so different from the rest. I like that. That was really nice writing. You know what I'm saying? In other words, like, it's been a repeating cycle over the years. You know what I'm saying? Centuries or whatever. And I know it seems so wrong to upset, but I've got your demons. But you got your demons, and she got her regrets. That was, you know what I'm saying, that was true. So whatever she could take back, she would. You know what I'm saying? That's why, you know, regrets pretty much is. But you got your demons. You know what I'm saying? You have some problems, maybe something that's traumatic that's happening to you that you can't get over. You're probably holding grudges with. Do not hold grudges, people. I don't think that's a good thing to do. You know what I'm saying? Don't hold grudges. But it's all about human nature and learning from, you know, what you stand from and how you can, you know, elevate and overcome things like that to that extent. And I know that it's hard to digest. A realization is as good as a guess. And I know it seems wrong to upset. But if you got your demons and she got her regrets. All right. Cool. All right. Yeah. Like I said, song was fire. I enjoyed it. Tell me if you liked it. You know what I'm saying? Request me for some more songs, more artists similar to Tame and Impala that I can, you know, put more on my portion of psychedelic funk. So, you know, whatever I can put into here. But in the meantime, love you guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and views put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in the description below. And will be down in my description below. All right. I'm out. King Life. Love y'all.